Are we defense?
That looks so sick. I'm not gonna lie. I loaded in. I was like, what is this game? Oh, dude, he looks so sick with that skin on.
Ooh.
I mean, I'm the only one out of the three of us that can't win. So, I mean, in theory, even if I were to be playing well, clearly it's gotta be like the one person who can't win who's gotta be the problem. Tank on. That little piggy fell all the way down. Try to tank that for him. Nice res. I got you. No. I swear I was in the line of the hook.
I gotta see this.
He's one tap, bro.
I already flew away.
I'm out of gunshots. Someone shoot the Alari, please. Please. I also got that Doom skin recently, and it looks fantastic in my opinion. I think it looks okay. I think it looks pretty good for a tier 80. I think that's one of the better ones we've gotten for sure. But at the same time, I don't think it, I think that it looks way sicker in that screen, in that loading screen, than it does normally. Tank should be dead. Dude, there's just no way. Everybody's off point. Let's push. Let's close it out. Yes! Oh my gosh, dude. That's the only freaking way you should use that ult. He killed himself trying to kill me.
You guys.
Sunstruck.
Who's passing? That was so great. Soldier's behind you.
I was trying to push everybody off point. There's a lot better skins for a battle pass. Oh, I agree. But they've been giving us such L skins for the battle pass that they've set my standards so low. I feel like everything they've been giving us is mediocre when it comes to skins for these battle passes. Like, their battle passes are not worth it. Like, almost ever.
What did that super kill? Sniper, they have a widow now.
Didn't even hit him. I think Gladiator and the League skins are probably best. You mean the World of Warcraft skins? Yeah, they're pretty good. I don't think there's League skins in here.
I wish there was. I'd buy them.
League does skins way better than Overwatch does. Alright, everybody just back out.
Oh, spot. Nice! I have ult. If you go in, I'll ult on top of you. Like, if you go on purpose. Oh my god, Widow!
Oh shoot, why'd you ult me?
distracted. I'm. Oh my god, Widow! Stupid Widow!
Nice. I just buy the battle pass for the mythic skins. Honestly, still haven't even done that great of a job with the mythic skins.
Most of the, they've been doing better. Last season's was good. This season's was good.
Reapers was mid, mediocre at best.
Reapers is so good.
Reapers is mediocre at best.
Reapers is very good. Although I can see why you say it's mediocre because 1, 2, and 3 are
useless. Yeah, because one tier of the multiple tiers that you're supposed to have is actually good.
Yeah. True, but the tier that is good is really good.
I agree, it's really good, but I think they should give us multiple tiers that are really good.
Not
the same skin over and over again. I think the only one that I can consistently say they did right was probably Moira's, because she got 3 different skins that are actually bangers. League skins look fire, but are expensive. They're actually really not. You can get every single League of Legends skin for free. Best part about League.
Widow wins.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I freaking love. We should go back to League.
Dude, if I could get views on League, I would.
Your Doomfist is on my dick, bro.
Alright.
Yeah, I only live because Doomfist is bad.
Exactly.
Dig, dumbass! On that hallway.
Oh, he's so weak. Finish him off, Venture. Yes! Oh, he's trying to get around me and hook me, punch me back.
Yeah, we're down one, but I can ult you. You have ult?
No, I'm about to, though.
I'd really prefer it if you lived.
Me? The Sombra's making it hard, but I'm doing all right. You're healing pretty great. Genji's pretty good. Hanzo looks good. Oh, okay. I do like Genji's and Hanzo's. I won't lie there.
I didn't have it.
It's infuriating.
We got a touch.
You're on point.
Which part are you making me touch, though? I died for it.
Yeah, no sleep, no sleep. Nice kill, Venture. Nice, Venture.
Yes, go in when you're 1/3 HP.
Me?
Yes.
I'm alright. I live. As a Hog player myself, I hate playing against Mauga. Honestly, I can agree, but I swapped to Mauga first when we were both playing Hog. I had to win the round. And now he's Zarya. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. So unfortunate. That's a lot of alts. That's a lot of alts.
Ooh, I like the line pick.
He swapped to Ramattra, bro. No, I needed my healer so bad. I was trusting. I shouldn't have. Oh, frick, bro. I don't know. I mean, he's really not a skill-based character, but I mean, he's in the meta now. So, I mean, you got to play what you got to play.
Is he in the meta?
Huh?
Is he in the meta? I'm going to ult here, Tim. Oh, I'm going to ult for this fight.
Dude, if I had my ult...
I was really hoping you were going in there with my...
I couldn't move. I would have been pinned against the Bob. I don't know what you wanted from me. You threw it into the Bob.
That's just kind of low.
Ana's dead.
He knows low.
The other way. This game. GG's. I think I still am negative because of the losing trend though. Like I don't think I get all the win. Thank you guys all so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to smash that sub button. And until next time, make sure to stay freaking frosty.